Hello students, welcome back to my class. So, in today, I am going to show you how to decorate matka for the auspicious occasion of Janmashtami. So children, I have purchased this matka from the local market. You all can purchase this matka from there. Then, I have the color, this yellow color I have with me. And you can purchase this yellow color from the local market. Then I have with me this brush. Now I am going to color it this matka. Okay. Now I am going to color it. So while coloring, you have to take this yellow color and from the top you are going to take this brush and do this way. I have done the coloring part. Now I am going to dry it for 15 minutes. Then I will start to decorate this matka. I have done the coloring part. You all can see that. Then I am going to decorate now. So all I need is, I have with me this peacock feathers. You all can purchase this from market. Then I have the lace with me. You all can purchase any kind of lace. I have the cotton with me. Then I have with me the scissor. Then chart paper. Then I have with me this fabricol. So now I am going to decorate it one by one. So now let's start. So now I am going to put over this lace on this pot. So I am going to take the measurement how much I need it. So now I am going to put this. Now you all can see that I needed this much only. So I am going to cut this one. Now I am going to apply this glue all over it. And then I am going to paste it over there. Okay. So I have pasted it. You all can see that. So now I am going to paste it over here some cottons so that it looks like makhan. So how I am going to do it? Now I am going to show you all. So all you need is cut out. I have cut out this chart paper in a small size. You all cut out this chart paper little bit bigger one. So now I am going to put over here the fabricol. I am going to show you all. Now you are going to apply here the fabricol. Okay. This is just for an example I am showing you all. Okay. Then you have to take out some cotton and you will try to make some balls like this way. Okay. Then you are going to paste over it one by one as I have done one like this. Okay. You all can see that. Now I am going to put this cottons over the pot. Okay. So now let me show you all. Now you all can see this. This is the matka. And I am going to put this cotton now inside this matka. Okay. I am going to paste it from side by side. You all can see that I have done this. So it looks like makhan. Right. So now I am going to put some cottons over here. Okay. I have pasted some cottons over here also so that it looks like makhan is here over it right here. You can see that. Yes. Now I have with me this peacock thorn. So I am going to paste this peacock feathers inside the matka. So you all can see that. And this is my final look of matka. So children, I hope you all have understood. So this is all for today. And I hope you all will able to do that. So thank you.